So this is a Westclox alarm clock, and it glows in the dark. And it also glows under UV light. And this is caused by something called strontium aluminate. So this photoluminescent material was used after they quit using radium in these items.